Hello, my dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are doing great. Good, very good. Let's sing a rhyme. Come on. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yes, was it fun? Yes, good. Children, what we have learned in last class? Which letter? Yes, children. Can you repeat? Come on. Please repeat along with me, okay? A, B, C, D, E, F. What comes after F? Letter F? Yes, children? I can't hear you. Yes, it's letter G. Good, very good. Now, today we are going to learn capital letter G and small letter G. Yes, children. Now, ma'am will show you capital letter G and small letter G. See? Can you repeat, children? Capital letter G, small letter G. Capital letter G, small letter G. Yes, please repeat. Capital letter G, small letter G. Children, what is the sound of G? Letter G? Yes? Yes, G. G. Yes, the sound of G is, letter G is G. Good, very good. Children, now ma'am will show you some pictures. Okay, children? Yes. What is this, children? Yes. Which fruit is this? Grapes. Yes. And what is the sound of G? G. 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 Grapes. Good. Very good. What is this? Yes. You all know this, right? Gift. G. G. Gift. Yes, good. Now, which color is this, children? Yes, green. G, G, green. Yes, good. Which insect is this? See? Yes, grasshopper, right. G, G, grasshopper. Good, very good. What is the name of this fish? Yes. Goldfish. Yes. G, G, goldfish. Good. Let's repeat, children, one more time. Yes. You have to repeat along with ma'am. Okay? Yes. Grapes. Grapes. Yes. Gift. Gift. Next is green, color green, and grasshopper, grasshopper, goldfish, goldfish. Good, very good. Children, now we are going to learn how to write capital letter G and small letter G. Let's start. Yes, come on. Can you see this pink line, two blue lines and one more pink line? Yes. So, let's write capital letter G first. Okay, children? Yes. So, you have to start from pink line. Okay? From pink line to blue line, a curve, then go up. And then a small sleeping line, and then standing line. I'll show you once again. A curve, then go up to blue line, and then sleeping line, and then standing line. G, capital letter G. Now let's learn how to write small letter G. Okay children? Yes, for small letter G we have to write in between this from blue line to pink line. So first you have to write a C like this, small letter C. Do you remember? Yes, and also it's a curve, right children? Yes, first we have to write a curve, then a standing line till pink line, and a bend upwards like this. Understood? Small letter G. Let's try it one more time. A curve like this, then a standing line, then a bend like this. Understood? Capital letter G, small letter G. Capital letter G, small letter G. Good. Children, now let's learn how to write on a notebook. Okay? You can see this, right? Pink line, two blue line, and one more pink line. So first you have to write a curve like this, go up, sleeping line, and then standing line, capital letter G. A curve like this, you have to go up, and then a sleeping line, and then standing line, capital letter G. Now let's write small letter G. First we have to write a curve like this, and then standing line down to pink line, and then you have to bend upwards. Curve, standing line, and then bend upwards. Capital letter G and small letter G. Understood, children? Children, it's activity time. Yes, you can already see here, right? Yes, children, you can also draw these grapes. Yes, for this you need a A4 sheet paper, or you can draw on your drawing book. Yes, you know how to write, how to draw grapes? Yes children, or else you can ask help, you can ask help your parents. Okay? Yes, so you have to draw these grapes like this, and then you have to write capital letter G and small letter G, and then for capital letter G you have to color purple, see, purple color, and for small letter G you have to color red. So ma'am will show you. Okay, for capital letter G it is purple, so you have to color purple here, see, and for small letter G red, so you have to color red. See, small letter G red, and for capital letter G purple. So you have to do this activity. Okay kids? Yes, good, very good. Children, see, ma'am has already done this. Yes, you have to do in this way. For capital letter G you have to color purple, and for small letter G you have to color red. Okay children? Good. Children, now let's learn sight words. Yes, so you know, right, what is sight words? Yes children, sight word is commonly used words. Yes, so today we are going to learn the. So children, how can we use this word the? Yes, I can see the dog. Yes, I like the dog. Yes, so you can use this kind of sentences, right? The. Can you repeat children, what is the word? The. Good. So children, our next sight word is go. Can you repeat? Go. Yes. So how can we use this word? Yes. I see the bus. The bus can go. Good. I can see the car. The car can go. Yes. So children, we have learned two sight words today. The and go. Yes. Children, and also we have practiced capital letter G and small letter G. We have learned today, right? Yes. Good. So you have to practice this on your notebook. Capital letter G and small letter G. Okay, children? Till then, take care. Bye-bye.